Westmont's on the move for this afternoon's 11th race. Great C. Right on the 560. Then now, here's Westmont. They're all. It's a 1-3, 1-3-4, 1-3-4 and 7. And now into the first turn they go. 1-3 and 7, 1-3-7-2, 1-3-7 and 2. Greyhounds down the back stretch. It's still the 1-3, 7-2, 4, 5, 8 and 6. Now Greyhounds are entering into the final turn, and down the stretch they come. It's 1 and 3 battling for the position to win. It's 1-3. 7-2. 1-3-7-2 under the wire. Please hold all tickets. Now, the results of this afternoon's